everyone, it's me, Angie's Core Videos. And today we are doing a Funko Frozen review. I'm reviewing
the Pocket Pop Anna, Olaf and Elsa tin.
And the Funko Pop Coronation Anna and Young Anna. I'm really excited to open these and put them on my Funko shelf. And I really cannot wait to open the Pocket Pops.
Here are the pops out of the package. I really think Young Anna is so cute. And as you can see here, I've been joined by the Pocket Pops. First of all, before I show you a big tour of the detail, I'll show you the box quickly.
Here is the tin. It is on the back. One side. Here are the two pop boxes. Coronation Anna. The other side. Here's the back. So on the back it has a little checklist of which ones are coming out. Series 1 is Olaf, Sven, Anna, Elsa and Kristoff. Series 2 is Young Elsa, Young Anna, Coronation Elsa, Coronation Anna, Summer Olaf, Coronation Elsa with Orb and Scepter, Upside Down Olaf and 6 Foot Marshmallow. Side. Young Anna. The back is the same with all of the figures you can collect. First of all, I'll show you the Pocket Pops.
So the Pocket Pops are very tiny. As you can see, they are kind of leaned to the wall. It's because they don't stand up properly, unfortunately.
The detail on them is very amazing. Olaf has glitter on the back of his head. Here's Elsa. Really amazing detail. Anna. I think Anna is my favourite Pocket Pop. So here are the both pops, Anna and Anna. Here is Coronation Anna. The detail in her hair is amazing. She has that little piece in her hair. Then the white streak goes around her little mini swirl bun and the side of her hair. Then she has a very detailed plait going across her head. Her hair is very, very detailed. And then, as usual, she is wearing her dress for the coronation. I think you all pretty much know that by now. A Frozen dress. Same in the back. Overall, really detailed. Young Anna. So her hair's got the white streak in it. And like the film, tiny pigtails. And then she has a little clumsy toy she's holding, Elsa and Anna. And I think they're very, very detailed for this little doll she's holding. I think I love the Elsa doll. And her cute little dress. And her shoes. The back. Young Anna. So Young Anna's definitely my favourite. So here is the one total. So if you like this review, give this video a big thumbs up. Also, comment down below which Frozen character is your favourite, and which pop you're looking forward to come out, or which pop is your favourite which already come out. And also subscribe so you don't miss any more Funko Pop reviews. I do have some the other Frozen Pop reviews on the way, and maybe some My Little Pony. So, thank you for watching, and bye!